สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Tiger Talk episode 26 Today we're gonna take you to go shopping for clothes. Could you imagine when you come to Thailand and everything seems to be really small, even small for myself. So on this episode, I'm gonna teach you how to ask for bigger size, different colors. Let's go to see the episode.
For the first try, you will hear the conversation with our subtitle.
มีสีฟ้าไหมคะมีไซส์ใหญ่ที่สุดแล้ว
I think it's okay
ลองได้ไหมคะ
ยังไม่อ่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะมีสีฟ้าไหมคะ
The first top I found it's in red which is สีแดงสีแดง สี means color and แดง is red but in Thai we like to say สีแดง together which means color red okay now I would like to ask for different color so I say มีสีฟ้าไหม this is a pattern มี mean to have or to has or there are สี remember mean color ฟ้า is blueAnd my is a question word. The link below this video is going to bring you to a different video which I'm going to teach you how to say different colors in Thai. Don't forget to check it out. มีสีฟ้าไหม Do you have blue?
มีไซส์ใหญ่ที่สุดแล้ว
This is important. The same pattern as before. มีไซส์ใหญ่ไหม Size is actually the long word from English, which is size. In Thai, we say size. Okay. มีไซส์ใหญ่ This is low tone. ใหญ่ mean large.So this sentence means, do you have large size? Which means do you have larger size? ใหญ่ที่สุด ใหญ่ที่สุด This is really interesting because you use the adverb or the adjective follow with ที่สุด ที่สุด which means the most, the extreme. Remember, ใหญ่ means large, ใหญ่ที่สุด means the largest, the biggest. Okay, now let's try to put any adverb or adjective you know. For example, สวย which means beautiful. If someone is the most beautiful you ever seen, so how would you say it? Let's try. สวยที่สุด
It's okay.
ลองได้ไหมคะ
When you go shopping for clothes, you might want to ask if you can try on the clothes. Use this pattern. ลองได้ไหม ลองได้ไหม ลอง It's pronounced like an English word, long. Okay, that's easy to remember, right? ได้ไหมได้ mind together it means be able to do something follow with the question word which is mind literally it means try be able to write in English it means can I try it okay now use die mind pattern with a lot of questions you might want to know if someone would be able to do something for examplecan you speak English? First, you need to know to speak is พูดภาษามี language อังกฤษอังกฤษ which means English ภาษาอังกฤษ means English language remember how to ask do you speak English in Thai let's try พูดภาษาอังกฤษได้ไหมพูดภาษาอังกฤษได้ไหม Okay, I hope this is useful.
ยังไม่ยังขอบคุณค่ะ
Now, after spend hours trying different clothes and you end up don't buy anything, don't feel bad about it. There is nothing wrong. At least, at the end, before you leave, you might want to say something that I probably don't want to take it. Okay, so this is how you say it. ยังไม่เอาครับออกค่ะ To make your sentence a little more polite. One more time. ยังไม่เอายัง means still, yet. ไม่ means not or no. So ยังไม่ it means still not something. Okay?เอา means to take ยังไม่เอา means I don't want to take it yet I still don't want to buy it yet but if you end your sentence with the polite particle which is ครับ for male speaker ค่ะ for female speaker it actually softens your sentence softens your rejection that you're not going to buy anything after spend you know hours of trying but it's fine don't forget ยังไม่เอา
Let's hear the conversation one more time.
มีสีฟ้าไหมคะ มีไซส์ใหญ่ใหญ่
ใหญ
่ใหญ่ที่สุดแล้ว
I think it's okay.
ลองได้ไหมคะ
ยังไม่อ่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ
Hope you enjoyed this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. See you where I will take you next time. Don't forget, if you like the video, please, please, please subscribe to my channel and click like, which is the thumbs up.To my video, leave a comment, questions, anything, or even a suggestion about what you want me to talk about next time. Don't forget, subscribe, thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ